back to the Plattsburgh State Volleyball Tournament for the CVAC teams. My name is Paul Kilmore, broadcasting for Hometown Cable. It's the NAC Bobcats against the Peru Indians. They play a three-game format to 25. Serving first for NAC. Chris the shipping.
Point for NAC. And that serve got a little too much on it, and that's out of bounds. Point for
every tape, folks, so if I get a name wrong, just bear with me. Good try by the free player there. Just about live for drops for NAC. Serving for NAC now would be Stephanie Barron.
Tipped off by
Peru, so it's a service ace for NAC. Kristen Shippey. Great play there to keep that ball in. Nice touch there, tipped over. Peru getting set for a hit, and it's put away by Allison Rendonero for Peru. Point Peru. Peru number 12, Jessica Rock. Service ace for Peru. Point Peru. Pass and set. Hit back on the Peru side by pushed over. Peru set. Nice set, back set. Great play by Peru to keep this ball in play. And it's out of bounds. Peru point. By Jessica Rock, so into net, short point, NAC. NAC leading 23-21. Serving for NAC, Tiffany Rock. And service ace, NAC 24-21. This is the first game of the three-game match in this week in the Blatchford State Champlain Valley Invitational Tournament.
Thank you.
seat. Nice long serve here by Junior Moore. Guys out of bounds by the player. Point and NAC. Serve to NAC. And Martin serves to NAC. NAC leads 7-3 in the second game. Another three-game set. And falls on blue side. Point NAC. Server for Peru is Caitlin Driscoll. Played down, nice hit by Tiffany Ron. The NAC player back up a point. Serving for NAC is Shea Gilmore.
Point two. Now it's Caitlin Driscoll.
receive number four, Shay Gilmore. Shay Gilmore's off the Crew player. Crew keeps it alive. But their third hit is short of the net. Point, NAC. Served by Shay Gilmore. Crew gets the tip over. Hit by Tiffany Roth. On court. NAC still keeps the ball alive here. Hit there. And splits the defense. That's Tiffany Roth's hit. It's good for a point for NAC. NAC leads 19-12. There, puts the ball deep in court. NAC leads. Then, two tips tried by the NAC Bobcats with no short. So it'll be a free point. Free crew in it, John Clark. Deep in court. There's a miscommunication there by the Bobcats and it falls short for a free point. Touchdown, hit by Tiffany Ron, tipped off by a crew player for a point for NAC. Now serving for NAC is Stephanie Barron. NAC leads 20-14 in the second match of a three-game match in the Plattsburgh State Invitation after the CVAC teams. Court hit. Hannah Martin keeps that ball alive. And falls in on the blue side. Uncontested for a point for NAC. And serves again for NAC. Much serve there. Falls on four for a point. Service ace. They found out about the ball. 22-14. NAC leads. Stephanie Barron serves. Bobcats leading this game 22-14. Defense here for the Bobcats. Point, Peru. Serving for Peru. Thank you. be a point for NAC. Server for NAC, Johanna Martin. Caitlin Driscoll for a point for Peru. Server for Peru is Caitlin Driscoll. Serve there, long point NAC. NAC now, Shea Gilmore. Serve there, service ace called. Point. Pass that hit by Tiffany Rock. It's out of bounds. Out of bounds call. Nope. It is out of bounds, but it was a tip off of Peru. Point NAC. Was out of bounds and cool. Server for Peru is Jonah Clark. Here, one ball is clearly out of bounds. And the official said it's in. The only official on the mat, and you can't see everything. A nice play there, nice hit there by Tiffany Rock. Puts it on the floor for NAC for a point. Server now for NAC is Alyssa Ashley McNeil. Across the line. So it's a point for Peru. Tie ball game 7-7. Server for Peru is Lindsay Irwin. Serve is short. Point NAC. B is Tiffany Roth. Get up good block unless you have a good hit. Good play by both teams, yeah. So we can for two Indians is Alyssa Gachelle. Still tied, 10-10. Great game back and forth by both teams. Out of bounds hit by Joanna Martin. Point for Peru. Peru takes the first lead. Still listed to see is Stacy Miner.
Oh!
Lindsay Irwin. That serve is out of bounds. NAC point. For NAC is Tiffany Roth. Nice hit there by Mike. Nice play by the Peru Indians to keep that ball in play. That was Kristen Caitlin Driscoll. Keeps that ball in play. Another nice play there by Jeremy Martin, kept in play by the Peru Indians. And Allison Rendonero puts the ball away for a field point. Both teams tied 19-19. Serve with Cleveland Dubé. Serve short for 3-point NAC. NAC is Kristen Shippey. Nice play by NAC player, Peru players. Nope, we're getting a call by the official Peru on a carry. So that gives NAC a point. And that ball can be played again, so that's a point for NAC. That ball comes through over the net, depending on how that server hits it. It looks like a knuckleball in baseball. I don't know which way it's going. Hit there by Peru. Shot there by NAC. Killed by Johanna Martin. NAC point. NAC 23-19. In the third match of the three-game set, NAC was victory over Peru in the first two games. There by Cleveland Driscoll into the NAC point. The score is 24-19 NAC. And out there by Alyssa Gachelle keeps the Indians alive. 24-20. We're at that point there, though, with the rules changed from last year. Here and the game's over. Skip over there by Peru. Left-handed swing there by Johanna Martin. Point NAC. NAC wins 25-20. NAC victorious over Peru. Two straight games. NAC will play NAC will now play the Royal West Academy from Canada in their last three games of this tournament. There are no playoffs in this tournament. It all goes by point system on how many wins. And I believe there's no way NAC can get beat, even if they were to lose all three games against the Royal West. If they beat PHS 3, they beat 3-3, and they beat Beaverton 3. I believe every one of those other teams already has a loss.